So I had some mulch delivered, but as you can see, well, maybe you can't see. Let's try this. That's 2 yards. I thought 2 yards would be more than that, but apparently that's 2 yards. So I'm gonna need a lot more to do what I wanna do. I'm gonna spread some mulch, I'm gonna take the Kioti. That's why I had it dumped here and not put on my trailer, because I wanted to be able to take my tractor and load it. I only have a single axle trailer, so I wasn't gonna be able to put my mulch on my trailer and get it off with my tractor. So I just had them deliver it and dump it in this corner. So I could use my loader and spread it around. But I thought 2 yards was going to be a whole lot more than that. I could really spread that in probably 20 minutes with a pitchfork, but I'm going to use my tractor anyway. So I'm going to go ahead and put this landscape fabric down, put it in this corner, and then I'll get the tractor out and spread this as far as it'll go. Probably cover about half of that. So I'm going to have them back out here soon. So we'll just spread this and see how it goes. So I'm using these plastic anchoring spikes along with the landscape fabric. And we'll see how that holds up. That didn't work out. Let's try this again. Oh, it's glued, that's why. I didn't expect that. Probably gonna need a little hammer. We'll just see. I've never used these stakes before, so we'll see how it goes. Really didn't need a hammer, but I'm gonna use it. I'll wait, I'll do the next layer on that one. Good start. Maybe we'll need a hammer. we'll go get the coyote and spread our little pile of dirt. Well, it's probably best I can do with the bucket. I'll use the pitchfork and pick up the rest. I was really hoping 2 yards of mulch would at least cover that little section. But not so much. I really hope this would spread further than that. That sucks. It would have been nice to have it on a trailer and just drive my tractor up on the trailer and unload it, scoop it off that way, but I didn't really think it'd be a good idea on my single axle trailer. Probably tear the gate up, all kinds of other stuff. Trying a new audio mic out, wireless. Have no idea if it's even working. Find out in a little while. Be a little thin if I'm going to try to cover it all. I got some high places I can pull down there. And then some low places that need more. I'm going to get my rake. It'll be a lot easier here for this part. Thin. This is a pretty big area, a lot bigger than really what I realized. 2 yards seemed like a lot when I was paying for it. It was $35 a yard plus I think $60 delivery because I was under 4 miles away. I think it would have been $70 delivery if I were further away. Yeah, I mean, it's definitely not as thick as I wanted it to be. But at least I was able to spread it to cover everything for now. And hopefully, I mean, I'm definitely gonna have to get more because I want to go around all the rest of the house. I think that's gonna about do it. I can't, really not much more to mess with. We'll see how that works. And then, we'll see if this video even worked. I don't know, the audio wasn't working the first time, then it worked the second time. I'm not sure what I did to make it work. So who knows, it's probably not working. Now, anyway. I mean, that looks okay. I really do like the mulch, though. It's good looking mulch. It's clean. I think that's gonna about do it. A little bit of work on my Kioti, not much. I still have a lot to learn about using the loader bucket and really about using everything, the box blade, the backhoe, all of it. I'm new to all of it, but I get the hang of it. We'll be moving in about a year to our new place where, as I mentioned before in another video, we bought 15 acres and just closed on that this past Monday. I took some drone video of that, so I'll post that and put the video up and show you our new property that we're pretty proud of. It's really raw land. It's gonna need a whole lot of work, so that's the reason I bought the Kioti to start with, was in preparation, in anticipation of buying land. So, you know, we got that, so now we have a crap ton of work to do. We already have the house plotted out. The corners are, or the box is pinned, not the actual house corners that are pinned, but the location of the house is pinned. Septic is perked, or the ground is perked, and the septic has been marked. So, you know, hopefully, you know, I'm going to take you along on that little journey. But, you know, we're going to, we have a pre-construction meeting late August, and then after that, about 45 days, they'll start working on the house, I think. And then they say 150 days after that, house should be, I should be done. So hopefully, I think that puts us, I don't know, around maybe June, something like that, of finishing up. But I'm going to video the whole thing. It's about 15 acres. There's a creek at the back. It's all overgrown right now. So hopefully my next video will be me loading this thing up and hauling it out there. It's about an hour away, hauling it out there and doing some bush hogging. So hopefully that'll be my next video. So yeah, if you watched this, enjoyed it, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.